Another case of monkeypox reported in Iowa, this time in the eastern part of the state. The Johnson County Health Department said it's working with state health leaders on the first confirmed case there. Symptoms can include fever, fatigue, and enlarged lymph nodes that followed by a rash. Polk County health leaders reported a confirmed case of monkeypox last week.